goal straight.
Just doing my Yorker practice. I just set up my stations where I have my wide Yorker set up, which is always a green cone, straight Yorker, which is always a red cone, my leg stumps are Yorker, 50 batsman bats away, which is always a white cone, and then the blue disc on a length, which is where I want to be bowling my slow ball more often than not. So yeah, I was just practicing my death skills there. It's not a long session, it's about 9 balls or so, but 9 balls of quite high intensity and just trying to nail it and get out of there. So we do a little bit of a mixture. I'd decide what ball I want to bowl. He might decide for me what ball I want to bowl when I'm in my gather. If the batsman moves, it's just that's that kind of thing I'm trying to replicate. Because if the batsman moves, then I might need to adjust my line, but also nail my skill, you know. So it's just that's all work we're doing. As you see, bats are getting bigger. Guys are hitting the ball a lot further and stuff, you know. So your precision has got to be up there, and that's all I'm trying to work on there. I'm using my variations in between, so out of 9 balls, I'm probably trying to nail about 6 Yorkers and about 3 slow balls, and try to go about it like that. I mean, at the back end, if you're bowling 2 overs at the back end, that's about 12 balls. You're trying to get at least 10 Yorkers, and it's a high percentage, but I mean, that's what you're aiming for. And then in between that, if you pick up wickets, or if a batsman's going, you have to use a variation as well. I mean, you're trying to make the grip as consistent as possible, because some batsmen can pick up a change in grip and then they might know that's a cue for a slow ball or a slightly quicker ball or a bouncer or whatever the case may be. So you're trying to make sure your grip is nice and consistent and just fiddle with it from there.